friend's house who has the magnetic gray Shelby GT350, and we were going to take it down to Las Vegas for the big Shelby meet again like we did last year. This was a lot of fun. And so we met up with some of our local Shelby guys to go down and cruise together. It's about 2 hours away. So we met up at the gas station with some friends, and it's always fun to see each other's cars and hang out and talk and just see how nice the cars are on this beautiful day here in the desert. And this is my friend's 2014 Ruby Red GT500 convertible. You've probably seen it on the channel, as well as this GT350 that we're taking down, and then our friend's other Shelby GT500. So beautiful, nice cars. So this 07 to 09 GT500 is pretty new. The guy had picked it up back in December, had some Carroll Shelby tribute stuff all over it, and you'll see some more of that at the car show that I went to recently. I have some more footage of that car. And then here's the GT350 that came along with us on the drive down. I always enjoy looking at the build plaques with the signature on them, on the Terminator Cobras and all the SVT products and the Shelbys. It's pretty cool to see, so... This is the GT350 that went down with us, and so it was just fun to get everybody together and get ready to go down and have fun, and this was a great event. It was really fun last year. We've been looking forward to it, so we thought this would be fun this year too. So got in the GT350 and headed down, got some shots of my friends driving. I always mention the gorge that we passed through to go from Utah to Las Vegas. It's always fun to go through this curvy canyon road, and just a beautiful place. Been really craving a drive through the desert, so that's really fun to go through here and just enjoy a nice dry desert cruise. Unfortunately, one of our friends did get pulled over and got a ticket, but the police officer didn't write it up for how fast he could have, so that was fortunate. Unfortunately, my friend got a rock chip on his windshield, so that's too bad. Had to get some footage of this beautiful gray in the sun. It looks fantastic. Really fun to be out here enjoying these cars in the desert. Made it to Las Vegas. Really nice over there. The drag strip going on. You can see clouds of smoke. LS Fest was going on. Getting into the city is always fun. See all the buildings and everything. I usually just go to the racetrack at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway, so I don't make it this deep down into Vegas very often, but it is fun to see when you go through here. Thank you. here. And we're going to see a ton of Shelbys here. We didn't know how many there'd be, but there was a good turnout.
Park on the other side?
Yeah.
Look at that, that's that girl's car. Remember?
The back one. I just parked behind these guys because there's not going to be a lot of room.
There's room over there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go over there.
Thank you.
left.
Shelby?
Hey, is that a 662 horse car? Sure.
I'm pretty low on gas.
Say it used to be a 662. It's got more than that now.
Is that a pony Mustang that Iacocca built? About that, I was trying to get in front of the Bronco. Oh, go Utah, right? We're from Utah. I didn't want to cut them off.
Yeah, know? Right.
That's the best one.
What's that?
I like that color the best.
the way it sounds.
Thank you.
my God.
Thank you.
going. Yeah, come into this one. There we go. Watch out for this motorcycle. Yeah.
Dead age, they got holes in their stomach. Yeah. Right? You need like a garbage can.
Cruising around pretty cool at night, back to the resort to stay the night, and then we're gonna go to Shelby American in the morning. Back to the resort. Tomorrow is the Shelby American Cars and Coffee, and there's supposed to be a cruise out to Valley of Fire, so that's probably something we'll do too. So stay tuned for that video. It's going to be awesome. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more Mustang content.